super happy, and I think everyone expected us to get a gold medal for this event, so it was a different pressure for us. We needed to deliver, and really, really happy that we managed to do it up against a really strong Indonesian pair today, who really, really improved a lot since the last time we played them, and we are really happy to pull through.
They were amazing. They just tried to last as long as they can. As you can see, they were tiring out, but they didn't give up, and the pressure was on for us, you know, and we just kept it going. Like you just asked us, it's been 20 years, so the pressure is on to deliver the first gold medal, you know, and it's amazing, and we just did it for Singapore, and the squash fraternity in Singapore is all for you guys, all the squash enthusiasts. Please come back and play squash. This is for you guys. We did this for you.